Welcome to Mr. Bourne's 1 Minute Math. Maths if you're not American.
The topic, using the TI-84 to view your data as a box plot. First, a quick review. A box plot is a visual way to represent a set of numbers. You get the most out of them when you're viewing two different ones side by side. This is the largest or max value. This is the smallest or minimum value. And inside the box, we have the median, first, and third quartile. Step one. Make sure you've got some numbers in a list. Usually L1 is a good one to start with. Press second, one, and enter for a quick look. Step two, turn off or clear other equations. The easiest thing to do is just press the clear button. There you go. Step three, turn on and configure the plot. Press the second key and the Y equals key. This is the initial stats plot screen. You can see here that the three available plots are all turned off. You're going to use plot 1. Press the Enter key. Start by selecting On. Make sure the type is the fifth one over. And XList is set to List 1. Keep frequency at 1, and you can pick the color you like. I like blue. Step 4. Plot. Best way to get a good-looking plot is to press the key Zoom and choose number 9, Zoom Stat. That's it. To plot more than one list of data, use plots 2 and 3. Different colors will really make your screen pop. It's just that easy. We're done. Thank you for watching. Each video I make ends with a weird picture as a reward for watching the whole thing. Subscribe to my channel if you like my stuff. If you're a girl, please stay interested in science and math. Humanity needs your talents more than ever.